How much damage difference between Himeko Lightgun versus Day Cosmos Veil for Himeko? Let's find out. For the ultimate, signature is better and the difference is 13.1% with 14.8k damage difference. For the follow-up attack, signature is better and the difference is 7.7% with 9.6k damage difference. For the skill, signature is better and the difference is 13.6% with 4.5k damage difference. For the follow-up attack, signature is better and the difference is 9.2% with 9.6k damage difference. For the ultimate, signature is better and the difference is 14.1% with 27.3k damage difference. For the skill, signature is better and the difference is 13.8% with 8.3k damage difference. For the follow-up attack, signature is better and the difference is 12.7% with 18.6k damage difference. This is basically the highest you can get from the signature versus Cosmos Veil with passive active. The result is around 14%, which is not that bad considering if the amount of enemy becomes smaller or there is no enemy on break status, the difference will become smaller. Since all her kit basically multi-targets and can easily activate the Lightgun passive, the Day Cosmos Veil is really good F2P alternative Lightgun for her.